Two ways to help to release your feet every morning. First one is to get a spiky ball or a tennis ball, roll it under your foot. What this is going to do, it's going to help to improve blood flow towards the bottom of the foot, and it's going to help to prevent plantar fasciitis. Exercise number two is to sit on your toes and then go into a downward dog. This is going to release the bottom of your foot, stretch out the calves and hamstrings, and it's just a great way to promote blood flow to the bottom of the foot.